and brachot. Ketzat mevorachim is the perek. What bracha do you make? It says, al hakol imamar shahakol miya b'devaro yatsa. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam shahakol miya b'devaro. What a wonderful hakol this has been up to now. And when you were davening, I had such a wonderful sense of what a korban is today. What you did, energy, consciousness, presence, love for one another, a willingness to offer to Hashem, you know, that's a korban. So I want to give thanks for this korban with. Lecha Ezba Zeva Tova Uveshem Hashem Ekra Nedarai Lashem Mashalei Nodada thinking of Yerushalayim, soon bin hira beyeminu. Oy bechatzrot beit Hashem betochechi Yerushalayim betochechi Yerushalayim Musaf, I wanted you to keep your talitot. I will read you both the Hebrew and the English of the Musaf for Rosh Chodesh that we can say. Tehillat Hashem Yedaber Pi. Chabad published a siddur called Tehillat Hashem, and I built one Yedaber Pi. Because it has to be tefillah that you can say. Roshay, and I like to do what I call Teflon changes, you know, so that whatever we can keep of the nusach from before, we keep. So it goes like this. Na 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 שלוש וגולם נוסף יודו פה ראש קודם ראשי חדשים לעמך נתת לשינוי וסת לימים ודמים זמן התחדשות לכל תולדותם ויותם מתקרבים אליך בתפילות ושובה ואהבה עזה לחפך באדם, זיכרון לכולם יהיה, ותשועת נפשה מיד צונן, מזבח חדש בציון תכין, ולהיות ראש חודש נעלה אליו, ושיר ידידות נשירה ברצון. ובעבודת בית המקדש נשמח כולנו. ושירי דוד עבדיך הנשמעים בעיריך, העמלים בלשונות רבים, ובתפילה לכל העמים. אהבת עולם תביא לכולנו, וברית הורים לבנינו ובנותינו תזכור, ואביינו לציון עירך ברינה, ומירושלים בית מקדשך בשמחת עלון, ושם נעשה ולהתקרב אליך באהבה כמצוות פצונך. ועל ידי עבדיך הנביאים כתוב לאמור. והיה מדי חודש בחודשו ומדי שבת בשבתו. יבוא כל בשר להשתחוות לפני, אמר אדוני. אלוהינו ואלוהי הורינו, חדש עלינו את החודש הזה לטובה ולברכה. לששון ולשמחה, לישועה ולנחמה, לפרנסה ולכלכלה, לחיים טובים ולשלום, למחינת חטא ולסליחת עוון, כי ולכפרת פשע, כי בעמך ישראל בחרת מכל האומות, וראשי חדשים להם קבעת, ברוך אתה אדוני. מקדש ישראל וראשי חדשים. So when I was saying the bracha, Baruch Ata Hashem, I had to do what you may have learned about last night. Those of you who were to see it of Bnei Yisachar know that every month there is another constellation of the Divine Name. And that the constellation of the Divine Name for this month of Shvat, which I was keeping in mind when I was saying Baruch Atah, and it was Hey Yud Hey, sorry, Hey Yud Vav Hey. Again, Hey Yud Vav Hey. Which hey? So when you begin in Nisan, you have the first 3 months beginning with a yud, and the other 3 months begin with a hey. And since we're coming to the last trimester before the month of Nisan, therefore the hey is the last hey that comes first, and the other hey is the hey that comes at the end. And so therefore what we are dealing with is between the mother at one end and the daughter at the other end is the father and the son. You see, Yud and Vav, Yud is father Abba, Vav is son Ze'er Anpin, mother is a hay at the end, and the hay at the beginning is the daughter. So if I would say this, I would say it is a broken line at the beginning. It is a solid line that becomes a broken line. And then it is a solid line that remains a solid line, and it ends up with a broken line that becomes a solid line. Now, if you can translate this into something, you get to see how the feminine is holding the masculine, Isha Tesova together. And that is such an amazing thing when we look at the transformation of energy that's been happening in our kahal to bring about a way in which there are some males, how does it go? The women will be strong, the men will be gentle, right? So, and that's all happening here. So, Baruch Hashem for that. The letter Tzadik was created in Shvat, with Shvat, and it is Aquarius. And it says something about the guts, about the kishkes. This is a month that you have to watch out about the kishkes.